Hi guys, I'm back. So as I had mentioned in my previous videos that I am doing a project which has got to do something with artistry. So yeah, here's the grand reveal. It is an oil painting which I did. So as you can see here, this is a professional oil colors box for the oil artist. This is a very standard box. There are other variants of oil paints out there in the market which are basically the pop variants, which has all the pop range of colors, and then there's one which is the metallic range, which has all the metallic like a silver or a golden or a metallic brown or a metallic white, those shades of colors. So I chose the very standard box because here you get a mix and variants of colors and you can use them as and when required. Because I'm not well equipped with a professional camera yet for my videos, so I couldn't do a time lapse, guys, for this particular painting which I did. But then, yeah, I did take snapshots of step by step. So I will put it across together and show that to you in this video. Two, three things which I would want to add when we talk about an oil painting is that. So we use a canvas board, right, for oil paintings. So initially when you do the first layer of paint on the canvas board, you do a dry coat of paint because the canvas will soak in the entire oil paint at the first go. Once that layer dries, then you do your fining and tuning and texturing and all of that. So an average oil painting would require 2 to 3 coats of paint as and when where the case might be and as and when the design you choose. So let's get on with the video.